Our next couple is a brother and sister pair team, making their third appearance in An Evening with Champions. We've watched them grow and mature each year in our show. Ladies and gentlemen, Natalie and Wayne Seabold.
I'm going to light this candle in memory of all those wise and good men whose lives were senselessly and violently snuffed out before their time. Lincoln, Gandhi, Martin Luther King, John Kennedy, Anwar Sadat, Olaf Palme, men of peace and vision, voices the world so desperately needs now. Father, father figures. I think we've all lost someone whose guidance and wisdom we miss in times of fear and confusion. And this is for them.